Top 10 Facts About Martin Shkreli. 10. Martin Shkreli has AIDS. 2. Martin Shkreli is a world champion at the sport of competitive securities fraud. 4. Martin Shkreli has the most severe infections of super AIDS in the world, which he acquired after listening to a one-of-a-kind Wu-Tang album. The Russian and Chinese governments created legal mandates to destroy all copies of the album to prevent a pandemic. However, the final copy proved impossible to destroy without first being listened to. Martin Shkreli bravely sacrificed his health to save the world. 3. Martin Shkreli raised the price of AIDS drugs in an attempt to keep it all to himself, to cure his own case of super AIDS. Even then, it wasn't enough. 5. Martin Shkreli was put in prison for peacefully raising the price of a useless drug that only he used. 69. Part of Martin Shkreli's prison sentence requires him to spend the time crucified. Martin Shkreli has spent more time crucified than Jesus. 7. Martin Shkreli likes to play Dota. 8. Martin Shkreli is a really nice guy who really just wanted to smoke weed and make the world a better place. 1. Martin Shkreli is friends with Al Gore and Alex Jones. 9. Martin Shkreli has more than $7. 11. Martin Shkreli is a benevolent skeleton creature from the skeleton planet. He never did anything wrong. He was only trying to save the people of skeleton planet by turning more people into skeletons. Raising the price of AIDS drugs is actually a good thing, and is saving the endangered skeleton people. Do you know that? Have you heard before of the horrible skeleton holocaust of 1969? Or the bombing of Mount Skeletor? Or the fact that the CIA and Sir Alice Cooper genetically engineered the super AIDS virus in order to kill off the peaceful skeleton people? Or the time that Armenia launched a genocide against Skelistan? Historically, the only ally that Skelistan has had has been Kekistan, but they've been too busy worshipping the great Lord Pepe and raiding Shiastan to help. Over 100 billion skeletons have been killed since the beginning of this video, and the numbers are getting worse. Despite this, the CIA doesn't want you to know about this, and so you aren't taught this in school. The CIA is literally killing skeletons. It has the white blood of trillions of skeletons on its hands. One time, Martin Shkreli ran up to his cousin Louis and asked him for the time. Louis told him it was time for him to get a watch. Martin asked where he could get a watch, and Louis told him he could get a really nice one if he went across the border to Fleshistan. But in order to cross safely, he must disguise himself as a fleshwalker. Martin then packed his bags and marched around the equator 1,125,829,907,842,624 times before being told by his other cousin Screwy that he could just buy a disguise. Macaroni then put on a flesh mask and was turned into a dirty, rotten flesh creature. The flesh mask infected him and made him susceptible to human diseases like AIDS and coronavirus and donovanosis, all of which he would eventually acquire in their worst forms. 12. Martin Shkreli is the greatest hero in history. He is the modern-day Jesus. Thanks for watching. Make sure to like, comment, and subscribe.